and welcome to my YouTube channel PS5 Tips. Today I'm going to show a really common error and very easy to solve. I have this design and I have also this global parameter defined. If I simulate and I get this error undefined parameter, it means that I forgot to define this parameter load using this symbol in order to give a default value for such parameter. So if I click on new property, I say load, let me say just for example value 1, and now if I simulate, it works properly as I expect. I hope it helps, and don't forget to subscribe to you. Thank you, bye bye.